off, folks. We had to make a base change. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Look at that. Right there. Oh, yeah. Where they're at. I guess Rick will be on them, baby. Oh, it's good. It's good.
Rob me a couple of hooks.
Oh yeah, there we go, look at that. Yeah. Yeah, now we're talking. Big Ricky, on the fish, baby. He's on the meat. Smoke that line, boy, smoked it. We still good? We still out enough? Alright. Where's he going? Is he going around?
What? Fucking nauseous.
You're alright, big dog. It's hard. Hey man, my cousin Kirk's son, he'd be bleh, he had a pole in his hands on reeling him up. Yeah, I'm getting too close to this boat. I'm floating too far back. He's going that way. Keep saying I'm good, but I just keep getting closer and closer to that boat, and it just makes me more nervous.
I know, that's part of the problem. Just slow your roll a little bit.
I just want this fish to be on the deck, that's not fine, released under the boat, right here at the boat. All right, I gotta make a circle. Coming around. Got any color yet? No, we ain't got no light in the water, so we ain't gonna see no color. I had to swap sides. Still taking drag?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna be in the anchor of this thing soon. That's a fish. He's going back, he's trying to turn. That pole, see, I need to be going around. He's way to the left. No, I'm saying I gotta keep that, trying to keep him out.
Front the boat, drift that way, we're gonna be fine. Ain't nothing.
All right. Leaving it on y'all, run around the boat. I'm just gonna keep the boat right here in front. There we go, I'm gonna come, maybe come to him a little bit. Looks like he's going away from the boat. I'm gonna gain on him while we can. I'm gonna go out a little bit. Let you reel on him. All right, I'm drifting. Yeah, I'm drifting. Just explain it. You got color? All right,
oh,
cool.
Oh my God, awesome.
I'm drifting.
It's right there. It's right there.
I'm coming around.
Trying to go under. Got color. In the motor.
I'm trying.
Oh yeah.
Listen.
There he is. Wow. Whoa, 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 whoa. You better walk around. Telling. Oh my God. It's killing me. This is killing me. Oh man. I'm going forward, Rick. I'm going forward with him.
There he is. There he is. Oh, yeah. Yes.
Whew. Yeah, baby.
That's a fish right there.
That's a tuna there, boy. Whoa, watch out. Yeah, you're right. Ow!
You
want
to take a picture with this one, okay, buddy?
Yeah. Get down.
So made me puke immediately.
Yes, indeed, son. That's the puker tuna.
That's the puker.
The puker, baby, we finally got some ice busted here. Yes, indeed.
Oh, man. That is a beautiful fish. I kill it with the gas, too. How you like that, cousin?
That's good.
Right in the back of his cranium.
Nice.
He's dead.
Something fell out.
It is. What is it? Back end of the rod. That's the end of the rod. That's what that is. Well, folks, Oh, shoot. Oh, my God, I'm about to go under the ship.
Yeah.
Look at that fat yellow right there, boy. Holy cannoli. Mmm. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's how we finish them on the old Cajun Canyon Espresso. All right, cuz. He's done. Good fish, fellas. Good fish.
Way to hustle, Ricky.
Yeah.
Good job, cuz.
All right. Just indeed, boy. Woo. Another big tuna, fish. Another big yeller in the boat.
You guys wanna, you know, do a voice
on the water footage coming around.
Alright.
Alright. I've got plenty of room. We got plenty of room, plenty of time. Good fish, folks, good fish. Man, wish I get some underwater footage of this fish. As soon as he gives you an inch, take a mile on him. Or a crank. Every time you get a little crank down, crank on him. Doing a good job. Took a wheel on that fish, boy. He ain't catches one tuna tonight. Took two tunas. Drive the boat and filming, baby. Yep, getting close. Gotta be getting up here close. Where we at? Going into the boat, what? All right, that's all I need, just a direction. I'm getting high, must be guy has some color here soon. I can't go around him much, he's high. He's high, he's gotta be right here by the boat. We might have to swap sides like we did last time. I can't catch up with him. Going in circles.
Good job,
bud. All right, staying right there with him. Here we go, baby. Come on now. That's right. Gotta be getting close. Sit down on that box. Do you have a box head to sit on? Crank down. You got
it. Put it back. Somebody think one too long. Break it. Thank you, please.
I'm coming. There we go.
Get it under the ball.
Get it under the sack, son. Get it on. Damn. Fisherman number two. I'm gonna make one more turn and that'll be all I'm gonna make probably. Hold on to him, Ricky. Doing a good job. Where's he going? Going forward on
us?
Man, we got some huge marks under the boat, boys. I think there's a Mako coming. Now I can't turn now. We already in front of the ship. I'm kind of stuck here.
Coming up.
I'm making one more loop.
Oh,
I got.
Oh my God.
Here, dude, hold this camera. Just hold it just like that. Just angle it straight ahead, just like that. Just hold the camera even and hit on record.
Coming up.
There he is. Look how pretty. Come on, baby. Come on, Ricky! You can do it! Come on, baby. Burn time. Time to get him in the boat. Come on, baby.
Look at that thing.
There he is.
Oh, yeah.
Try to hold that camera a little more like that. Baby. Come on, baby. Alright, Rick, I don't know. I'm gonna have to tote him out of here.
Hold up.
I'm just coming forward on him a little bit.
Hold up.
There he is, there he is.
Alright, I'm clear of the boat now, so we're off. We're pretty, should be okay now.
He's coming up, we're wearing him down.
Here he comes.
Oh! Oh my God!
Simple fan, baby.
Oh my God! I'm getting in a predicament here, boys. We got.
Hell, you hold on. You good? One more time, right there.
There he is.
One more time. One more time. One more time. Crank him down. Crank him down.
There he is. There he is.
Yeah, get another gap. Yeah, get another gap, baby. Here, get another gap, boy. Where's the gap at? Where's my green gap? Right there. I'm in the camera. Grab, go get over there and help him gap that fish. Get over there and gap that fish, please. I gotta watch this hook. I'm getting all up in the rig here. This way. Looking good. Man, we got to cut his tail off. Go help him pull him. Hold on, Johnny. Slide over. Get Will that handle. Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Holy God, look at that thing there, y'all! Yes, indeed! Pow pow, huh? Can you say pow pow? Yeah! Duh, that is a monster there! Alright, folks, another big one. We're hitting them. We'll be back in a little bit.
Oh my God.
Yeah, baby. All night long. Now Tuesday morning. 6:30. Just pop fish on top water. Got a little, probably a little blackie coming in. Could be a tricker though, you never know. This is coming. Top water action. I can't go on a circle because I got a line out. I'm just gonna go on neutral. Reel down, reel down. Keep your rod tip down, that's all. Wear this boy's arm off. Yes, indeed. Got the light tackle out now. Reel down. Yes, indeed, baby. Coming to the hook. Coming to the hook. Reel down. Reel down. There we go.
Yellow.
Another little yeller.
That's some great shit right there, brother.
Oh yeah. Another tuna, baby. Sun's coming up. just be, he's green. He just realized he's hooked. I know. I'm trying. He must be close, huh? He's got to be close. Color? No, not yet. Go walk over there and stand next to him, Seekers, and keep your eye on him. Definitely a good yellow. As tight as I can turn. Running back up. He's right here. He's got to be close. He's making a tight circle. He's got to be right there. He's got to be close. Let me know when you... There he is. There he is. Get the gaff. Come on, boy. Get that gaff in your hand. Here, take this.
I'm going to take hold.
Hold on. He's right here.
Hold this
right here. Waking right up to nothing but a tuna. Look at that right there. Yes, indeed, baby. Yes, indeed. Tuna fish. Number what? 6? Yeah, baby. 6 or 7. There's your tuna. Yeah, baby, we're getting it on out here. Marking fish, catching fish. Having a good time, man. Yeah, baby, that's how we roll. Finish them off, gotta finish them off. Gotta put him to sleep. Oh, yeah. Oh, he's done. That's good. Get him in the box so he don't mess the floor all up. Fish down. This is your 6:22 a.m. wake up call. Yellowfin.
Good morning.
Fishing in the Gulf of Mexico. Nobody slept.
Tuna, how about you there, Charlie Tuna?
It's getting late, folks. Getting late. We're starting to talk to the fish. I'm turning. I don't see him, but I'm turning. Okay, yeah. I'm just looking at the point. I got him. That fish smoked some line, boy. He's gonna be a fighter. Oh yeah, baby. Coming around. Taking it. Just idling. He's taking. Ooh.
Y'all hear that?
Ram it.
Yeah, baby. Man, there's some tension on that fish. He's coming up, folks. We've been out here all night, hitting it, hitting it, hitting it. Got us a box of yellows. He's getting close. There he is, he's making a circle. He's gotta be getting some color now. He just took it all. This gonna be a video by itself. Oh yeah, baby. We had a good marker. He come up to the bait.
Pow!
And he hit it. Hit it good. Yeah, this fish is mad. He's mad. He was screaming, boy. Now he's a ways down there, I know.
Hold on, it's not doing anything to hurt.
Yeah. I might have to come around on him one time. How we looking, right there? All right. There we go. Getting a little bit on him. That's gonna be the biggest fish of the whole night right here. Definitely a screamer. It's gonna be a double gaff fish here. Oh man. Man, that baby.
It's gonna wear it down.
Oh yeah, gonna get him. Well, old Ricky gone at him a blackfin before this trip. Yellow dog, get you some, get you some. Must be coming up high because I'm going in a tight circle now. He's got to be right here. Oh man, I'm trying to keep you under the boat. I got no choice. Right there, he's close. There he is, color, right there. He's right there. Crank him up. Get him. You ought to hold it and crank him. He's so close. You're gonna get him. Ah, you gotta hold it. Trying not to spook him, but he's right there. There he is. Gotta hold it and crank it up. There he comes. Give it back to Ricky. There you go. There he is. Crank, 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 crank. Come on, lift his head up. Oh, oh! Ouch! Crank down, crank down. He got him, he's tired now. He's tired now, on the last leg of it. There he is, bring his head up. Head up here, there we go. Hang on, there he comes, here he comes. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Wow! Yes, sir. Tune in the boat. Woo. Look at that. Another stud. That boy. Good morning, America. Yeah, baby. Well, all I can say is this has been a killer trip. We caught a lot of tuna, had a great time. We are tired, but we had fun. Kevin Bailey outdoors, cousin Johnny back there with the wine knife. We racked them up again. Y'all have a good hunting season. It's all fishing season. Off the hook. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we are done fishing. Been fishing since yesterday. Monday, we got here about 9 o'clock. We just absolutely put the hammer on. Because back there, we picking up, cleaning the boat up, heading back to the dock. So, we had an awesome trip. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. See y'all on the next trip. I'm Kevin with Bait Outdoors, signing too. See y'all later.